7 years ago, I was exiled from Baldur's Gate, the city I call home. My name is Will, but the people of the Sword Coast call me the Blade of Frontiers, champion of the meek, defender of the innocent. The truth isn't quite so simple, but they're right about one thing. I hunt monsters, and I always catch my prey. My latest target is a devil, and I'm right on her tail. Once I'm through with her, she'll never escape the fires of the first hell.
Thank you. did that Illithid do to me?
Forget it. I've got a quarry to catch. Damn it, Karlach. Where have you gotten to? Disgusting thing.
This is the pool that thing came from. The parasite now writhing behind your eye. The casing is fragile. The slightest touch could cause it to crumble.
Of a cure for this infection once we reach the material plane.
Favors the fearless. Let my enemies fall.
Thank you. will ascend.
Blade will not bend.
Dragons bring the ship down, and me with it.
Radiates from the prisoners, but they do not react. From the console near to the pod.
Are you satisfied? We need to go. Hurry! Please!
The console appears dormant. Hideous. authority. You feel the biomechanical brain of the console process your command and yield to it. A shiver runs across your mind. You feel sated. Totally unaware of his surroundings. Life flickers in his eyes. The man isn't dead, but he's totally unresponsive.
Thing was going to be my coffin. Thank you.
Your mind lurches into her thoughts. Her gratitude is mixed with wariness because you have a Gith with you.
You keep dangerous company. Fair point. Looks like there's plenty of fighting ahead. Let me come with you. We can get off this ship and watch each other's backs along the way. Shadowheart. One moment. It's nothing. Trust me.
Enough of this chatter. We need to get to the helm. Now.
She's right. Lead on.
Faint images appear in your mind. A brain, a Gith Yankee warrior, and centuries of darkness.
That's key.
Wonder what this is for. Wonder what this is for. Plants? Not what I expected. Wonder what planes they were snatched from.
Woman is trapped inside the pod. She doesn't notice you. A dazed woman is trapped inside the pod. She doesn't notice you. As you place your hand on the pod, you hear something. A presence connected to the pod, commanding the person inside to change.
Ah!
Anchar. Changed at the pull of a lever. How? If we are not purified, this may be our fate.
Nothing. The transformation was done. A brain. Whose was it, I wonder?
A perfect fit for those pod controls.
The newborn Mind Flayer stares at you, weak and dazed.
We are nearing the helm. Once inside, do as I say.
Who put you in charge?
I'll trust my own judgment.
Kainyank.
Worth examining.
I found my mark.
Can't afford to let up. Heading there. Taking position.
This will not be where my legend ends. transporter.
Ignore the devil. We must take the transponder. Scream. Hurry, before they strike.
No time to waste.
What should I do? Got to press on. On the move.
Take this, or Shario will have your head.
Let my enemies fall.
My faith will protect me. Your time has come.
Come a little closer.
Coming through.
Ready. Moving. Make way.
Transponder. You've made it in time.
Thank you.
It hurts just to think, but you need to get your bearings. You went to Avernus as a hunter, but you've left it as prey. Not to devils, but to the tadpole in your brain. Your patron might see things differently. But if the tadpole has its way, in a few days you won't be worrying about her or anything else.
What are you doing? I'm alive, yes. Thank you for the concern. And speaking of, how are we alive? I remember the ship. I remember falling. Then nothing. You might want to reconsider calling her a friend. Looks like she ran off without us. You're more concerned for her than she is for you, clearly. We need to take care of ourselves. First things first, we need supplies, shelter, and most of all, a healer. We might have escaped, but we still have these little monsters in our heads. No, I don't recognize this place. But anything's an improvement on where we just came from. We need each other, and we both know what's at stake. Can't think of better company. One thing, just before we go. I wanted to thank you again for freeing me. It would have been all too easy for you to run right past my pod, but you didn't. I'll remember that. Lead the way. Thank you.
vicious filth. Best keep some distance, or this'll be a short fight. On the move.
You're alive. I'm alive. How is this possible? I remember the ship. I remember falling. Then nothing. No, I don't recognize this place. But anything's an improvement on where we just came from. First things first. We need supplies, shelter, and most of all, a healer. We might have escaped, but we still have these little monsters in our heads. We need each other. And we both know what's at stake. Can't think of better company. One thing, just before we go. I wanted to thank you again for freeing me. It would have been all too easy for you to run right past my pod, but you didn't. I'll remember that. Lead the way. Something the matter?
Those wretched things.
Something the matter? Vicious filth. Best keep some distance or this will be a short fight. Have to keep going.
No holding back. No time to waste.